gonna be the shortest review ever. You know why? Because this sucks and I can't recommend it. The Teton Altos sleeping pad just came out a little while ago, and look at this. I blew it up firm last night, firm. I didn't even lay on it. Just wanted to see what it would do by itself. Look at this. That's awful. That is terrible. Teton, what are you guys thinking? What's going on over there? This is really bad. There's only 26 reviews on Amazon, and a number of them complain about this thing deflating really, really quick. And what are you guys thinking? This is a $60 pad. Now, it's not a very expensive pad at all. But I thought maybe getting out of the $40 range would at least get a good sleeping pad. Do not go cheap if you can on sleeping pads. This Altos, bad. What are you guys thinking, Teton? No. Two thumbs down. Shortest review ever.